नमस्कार। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द दिल्ली अर्थक्वेक। एवरीबडी सीम्स टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट इट एंड आई हैव सो मेनी मैसेजेस ऑन व्हाट्सएप, सो मेनी इवन ईमेल्स। आई हैड पुट अप अ वीडियो इन मिड अप्रैल on earthquakes and natural calamities, and I had said that our country would be affected on this front from 15th of May till the 31st of August. And I had mentioned in that video, which was done and posted on YouTube on sometime in mid-April, that it would be an earthquake and a water-led calamity, Prithvi Tattva or Jal Tattva. इन दोनों का मिश्रण रहेगा इस कलामिटी में। और मैंने इसमें तीन फोर्टनाइट्स दी थी। आई हैड गिवन थ्री फोर्टनाइट्स विद इन दिस लार्जर पीरियड। द फर्स्ट वॉज 22nd मे टू 6th ऑफ जून, देन वॉज 20th ऑफ जून टू द 20th ऑफ जुलाई, बिकॉज बोथ फोर्टनाइट्स विद इन दिस मंथ आर प्रॉब्लमेटिक। सो आई हैड गिवन दीज फोर्टनाइट्स, दीज थ्री फोर्टनाइट्स इन मिड अप्रैल। नाउ I mean, we did see a cyclone in Bengal, a cyclone that was just about to come to Maharashtra but then passed over, tremors in Delhi, those have been a reality. Anyway, now a lot of astrologers are saying, and I see people are sending me videos since the last 3-4 days, that astrologers are now predicting that an 8.1 magnitude earthquake will hit Delhi. Well, now even geologists are saying that an earthquake is going to hit. So I don't think there is any astrological research in predicting now that there is going to be an earthquake. Yes, there is going to be an earthquake, but it will not just be an earthquake. It will, as I said, will be an earthquake along with a water-led calamity, which could be because of excessive rainfall in Delhi. So both the elements will come at play again, Prithvi Tattva, Jal Tattva. This will not be an 8.1 magnitude earthquake, take it from me, but yes, it will cause damage. It is not a devastatingly damaging earthquake. Sab kuch destroy nahi hone wala hai, please be rest assured about that. But yes, there will be some damage. I do not deny that at all. Because of, so as I said, both the things will happen together, the rains and the earthquake, and then we will have some bit of a problem. I see some problem happening in south of Delhi. That does not mean that the rest of Delhi will not see a problem. I definitely see a problem happening in the south of Delhi due to this mix of calamities. Now let us look at Arvind Kejriwal's oath taking horoscope of 16th February 2020. This is a Vrishabh Lagna horoscope. Why do we look at this horoscope? To look at his plans, his policies, also to understand a bit about the state, the people of this state. So from this horoscope, the dashas that Arvind Kejriwal is running, also because I have his horoscope as well, I mean that could define his personal problems, but let's just look at his oath-taking horoscope only. So from there, even though the calamities, the period of calamities is till the 31st of August, the problem continues to trouble people of Delhi. One or the other problem will continue to trouble the people of Delhi till mid of December 2020, or I would say till the third week of December 2020. Geologists are saying that they're not able to predict the earthquake, but let me tell you, these two fortnights, 20th June to 20th July, these two fortnights within this month are problematic. So my sense is that whatever problem Delhi will face will be between 20th of June to 20th of July. However, after the 30th of June, the damage seems a bit worrisome. Why? Because 30th of June is an important transit date. Jupiter is transiting, retrograding back into Dhanu on the 30th of June, which is the 8th lord of Arvind Kejriwal's oath-taking horoscope. Natal 8th lord transiting into the 8th house. That doesn't seem to augur well for this state. So let me just summarize this. June 20th to July is a period where Delhi could witness a major problem. Not that major, but a problem, which could be an earthquake alongside a waterlit calamity. But I repeat, it will not be devastatingly damaging, but there will be some damage. Second, within this period of 20th of June to 20th of July, after the 30th of June, the probability of damage of people suffering starts after the 30th of June. Okay, but please remember the larger date that I have given of natural calamities is till 31st of August. For the people of Delhi, even though the natural calamities are done and dusted with by what, 31st of August, but some or the other problem will continue, and till almost the third week of December, कोई परेशानी का मुद्दा बना रहेगा, कोई ना कोई, चाहे वो कोरोना हो, चाहे वो ये हो, the calamity. I will do a separate video on corona because then people will think I'm talking about corona in Delhi and not for the rest of India. So but this is Delhi specific, so I hope I've made myself clear in terms of my prediction. Thank you. Namaskar.